Does the dragon die in Game of Thrones? It was Rhaegal, the dragon that's been ridden by Jon Snow in the past few episodes. This means that, after the Night King killed Viserion, the sole surviving dragon on the series is Drogon.